Yamaha has developed a prototype speaker that's made of cloth and is just 1 millimeter thick. The speaker looks like a large post-up hanging from a long frame.
It is a kind of old electrostatic speaker system, but it's very thin and it's made of very light material.
When standing to one side, the sound can't be heard, but moving front and it quickly becomes audible. There's also no overlap in sound when two speakers playing different audio files hang side by side. When in front of one, the audio from the neighboring speaker can't be heard, but take a couple of steps to one side and the audio from the second speaker is heard, and the other speaker becomes inaudible.
It produces some flat wave, not the spherical wave as a conventional speaker. So it reaches the long direction, and the surface area is very limited.
It's also very light. A 1 square meter speaker weighs 250 grams. Because the speaker is made of cloth, it can be printed with any image or design using a standard printing process, such as silkscreen or inkjet. Yamaha has yet to decide whether or not to turn the prototype speaker into a commercial product. At Ceatec 2009, this is Martin Williams, IDG News Service.